welcome back to my channel. I hope you guys are doing well. This video is going to be kind of like a final week of my term. It is coming to an end. I am so excited that it'll be over. How's everybody doing? As for me, I think I'm okay. I'm okay. I had a really nice weekend. My burnout is definitely a little bit better. She's still there. Still hanging around, but definitely a little bit better than last week. For today, I have class the whole day, and then I have a quiz to do for filming class. I almost said photography for some reason. I have a report due for 267, and this week just have a lot of things being due. It's just today's plan, I have class, and well, I have a tutorial for my filming class, and then I have a meeting for my club, her campus, 6:30, and then a meeting for 222 presentation tomorrow around 8 p.m. So it's a little busy evening for me. I don't really have anything going on during the day, but it's just mostly gonna be me studying because I have quite a bit of stuff to do. I have a workshop to go to, is AR, because why not? It is free and it's so cool to like see what our program can do. Low key, I'm like all over the place. Is it just for sitting on her bed? Yes, because I am so tired and done. But yeah, so I finished my lab. I went to an earlier lab with my group. So we finished, it's currently 5 p.m. I have an hour to kind of look through my paper and finish those before I have to go to my meeting with her campus. I'm not really sure how much I need to work on stuff for the club because everything seems to be really organized already. So it is currently almost 10 a.m. I was gonna go for a run, but I actually don't think I can because I do have like a class kind of situation going on, and the assignment that's due at 12:30, we already submitted last night, but there's definitely things that I think they want us to like edit more. I'm going to do it like right now in case that's what they want. And the submission is at 12:30, so right before class starts. At first, I was gonna do like a little photo shoot of myself. I was really feeling myself today, but like I don't think I have time because everything is being due. So yeah, and oh, last night I actually finished my paper. Shout out to Eden, Alex, and RJ for having a look at it. Some of them haven't had a look at it yet, but I already was like, please help me, I need peer edit. Like, I want this class, I want to get good grades on this class.
JK, I need to do it.
I'm going to finish my yogurt, maybe do a little bit of stretching and go for a run because I do have a little bit of time. Wow, what a perfect time. Love ideas and we barely have anything to fix, which is incredible. Oh my god, I hope my teammates are watching this. So shout out to y'all, I'm so excited. As a celebration, I was gonna go for a run, but I'm not feeling it. So I am just gonna go for a walk, just listen to some music, get some sun, because there's no lab. So technically I have nothing to do the rest of the day. Mostly just FaceTiming one of the group members for this class to start working on the last final video. And that's it, so... I was gonna film earlier, but I was all over the place this morning. I worked out, I took a shower, and then I went to lecture, and then had a quiz. It was all over the place. I didn't film anything, so hello. Good afternoon. I finished my class. I actually have lots of things that I miss in lecture, so I'm going to go through the lecture slides and write it down. And then I have a meetup with my friend Michelle, who's in the same class as me, and we're doing a project together since 6-7. So we want to meet up and like figure it out, the stuff. And then I have a lab from 2:30 to 4:30, I think. Yeah, 4:30. It is still like, I still don't know my schedule, even though it's literally the end of the term. I have a meeting for my film class around 7:30. I'm going to eat first because I was so rushed, I didn't get the chance to even eat breakfast. Hello guys, so I am currently working on my circuit right now, and this baby is moving now, so this means the circuit is correct, but there's still things, and it is quite scary, but the light aren't working properly yet, so I do need to fix that. Photos to compile. We won't see oceans for a while. From Massachusetts, the lights all went down across the US, the inner cities and towns, the main spots I consider home. The rust belt and the driftless zone. I think it's just gonna rest of the day. I'm just gonna keep on working on this. That's probably it. And so I don't think I wanna keep you guys longer because this vlog is already pretty long. Yeah, so I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Maybe let's show you guys a little bit about how I'm trying to get back into, you know, my routine of just studying. And it's final week, so everything is just so, everything's being due, there's just so many homework. It's going to be the same thing for next week, and next week's going to be the last week, which is crazy. So once this video is up, it's probably going to be up when all my projects are done. If you guys are still in school during this time that I upload this, you guys got this. We're almost done with the spring semester, and we are free to kind of celebrate a little bit with some sunlight. Obviously, it can be a little bit different with not being able to go outside and celebrate as usual. Yeah, I'm going to end the video here. Thank you so much for watching this video, and I will see you guys in the next upcoming video. Peace.